Hope you find what you're looking for. See if you can get any vid reception. I'm missing my stories.
Thank you.
Traveling with you has been something else. But the best part is when we're charting course for the next jump. I never feel at home planet side. How about you? And you joined Constellation in spite of that. That takes guts. See, the people I don't get are the ones who never go anywhere. They stay in their own hometown, they just live and die there. There's a whole galaxy full of wonder and things you could never imagine. How can they be satisfied with one tiny sliver of it? There are unfortunates that have little to no choice in anything, and they have my sympathy. But there are so many people that think it's out of reach when it isn't. I think everyone should at least get out once. Go someplace, meet people. Get out of your comfort zone so you can really see that the worlds are more than just little issues and bickering. There's a mess of ugly out there, but my God, there's grandeur too. That helps you understand how this crazy place fits together. I want to be the Co that finds something deep out there. Solomon got us here, in a big way. I'd like to discover something that moves people. Makes them feel just a bit of what I feel when I jump systems. Not knowing what's next. Then you are a glutton for punishment. But I do love the way you listen. Yeah, it's funny, as much as Jacob, my dad, cashes in on the family name, he's got no adventure in him. And I get it. It's dangerous, sometimes scary out there. But that's what exploration is. Going off the map and seeing if there truly be dragons. I couldn't ask for better company. lost, right?
take more than that.
Thank you.
beasties, the cave can be an explorer's best friend.
Ah, son of a...